In my 60s, I find myself semi-retired and blessed with grandchildren. It's important that I invest my time, talent, and treasures with them intentionally. As with my own kids, I find these grandkids are growing up way too fast. My time to pour into their lives is limited, so I need to make every interaction count. I think you can love and enjoy grandchildren at the same time participate in shaping their character. Pastor Jim mentioned that it's about enjoyment, but also about serving the grandkids and their parents. Val and I try to be available to watch our grandkids as needed. It helps our kids, and we get time with our grandkids. It's a win-win. This is just one example of serving our kids and grandkids. In being an extension of their parents, I think the most important thing we can do is point them to Jesus and a relationship with our Lord and Savior. We also must strive to be an example of what living a Christ-centered life is and pray that one day they could believe in Jesus too. The goal is raising up godly men and women. We have such an opportunity, but as Pastor Jim said, it needs to be intentional and relational. And if you find yourself in your 60s without grandchildren, might I encourage you to serve a young family in our community? You could be that special extra grandparent.